worst British monarchs. First up is Henry VIII. I bet you guessed that. The best known fact about Henry VIII is that he had 6 wives. And most school children learn the following rhyme to help them remember the fate of each wife. Divorced, beheaded, died. Divorced, beheaded, survived.